Oreja leucostigma, better known as white-marked tussock moth. Yeah, when you see these little guys, you gotta be careful because those hairs could sting you and you have like an allergic reaction. So it's nice to appreciate things, but some of them have to be like from the distance. You can see me there in the video, my shadow taking the video of this little guy walking on my car. So curious and fun. Later on will be just a regular pale moth.